Guys, have you guys finished this yet?
What? What? Sorry, what? What, Cooper?
Did you guys finish the science assignment yet?
We finished that like the first day it was assigned.
Yeah. Yeah, dude, it's really easy.
Like what?
Yeah.
Can I like borrow the answers from one of you guys? Or? What the heck?
That's academic dishonesty.
Dude.
That's just messed up, bro.
No.
Like, why? You have to do the work yourself, bro. Like, you can't.
Man, who do you think we are, bro? I mean, like, Jourdan would never do that. I would never do that.
Never.
Who's it?
Never. Oh, yeah, right.
Like,
yeah,
what,
we would
what
never
is
do
this?
That.
Yeah.
Like, look.
Come on.
You're our friend, okay, dude? Like, okay, he's our friend, right? Like,
you're our friend.
We like
but,
you.
But
we're,
as
we're
great
not about
as a guy
to,
you are,
we're not about to cheat, okay?
We
like,
wouldn't do that, alright?
No.
We're doing it for you, so that...
We want you to be able to come to this house. We want you to be able to hang out with us.
You need to graduate.
We need to graduate, okay? See, we care about you. We care about your academic integrity. I just think...
If we give you the answers, you won't learn it, okay?
You guys are a bunch of squares.
Yeah.
Guys, this is due tomorrow. Could I just borrow somebody's answers?
Yeah.
I'm sick.
Bro,
you guys sit there and act like you don't cheat. All you dumb cheat on every assignment. I swear to Jesus, I'm gonna kill your family. Jesus Christ. Off.
Oh yeah.
Alright.
Stop. Hey, stop.
Stop, man.
Stop.
Stop, man.
Yeah.
What?
My name's Yvonne, I got something to say.
Okay.
I wake up in time for school every single day.
Right.
I always do my homework till that shit is complete. And if I'm with the homies, I would never freaking cheat.
Cause that's lame.
Cheating's not the same. You gotta do the work if you wanna get straight A's.
Academic dishonesty?
Sorry, not in my policy.
Quality over quantity.
And I'll probably do it flawlessly. It's Jourdan. Watch me make my bed. Even it's early in the morning, cause it's what my parents said to do. Yeah, hey. I'm making stew with carrots, apples, spinach, and the spices that my mom grew. I don't vape, I don't swear, so don't ask me, cause I'll be too busy studying for the SAT. Alright. Let's go.
Please don't make me think about sex, it's just the devil in my head. I'm gonna turn on Disney Channel and make some bread. Yeah, I'm groovy, I like movies PG-13.
Chicken.
But if you think I'm scared,
chicken,
then you're not very keen.
Chicken.
Accidentally scrape a knee, I put a band-aid on it. Brush my teeth, get some sleep, turn off my electronics. Cheering up my friends whenever they get sad. Cause if I couldn't help a homie, that would mean that I am bad.
Nope.
And I'm not. I'm not bad.
Yeah,
yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yup. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey. Thank you.
Just remember, when all those times get hard, you don't gotta go to drugs, you don't gotta go to alcohol. Remember how good life is. You can take a walk down the street and see everybody being happy. Remember, that could be you. You could be that person.
It could.
Don't choose to get high. Don't choose to get drunk. Be a good citizen.
And do your homework.
Always do your homework. That shit'll get you through school. And the more you get through school, the better money you'll make when you're older.
Yep.
Never forget the time you had in high school, because they'll make you a better person when you're older.
And
never forget your friends. Bro.